गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास, दिस इज माई थर्ड वीडियो ऑफ चैप्टर 3, व्हाट इज गवर्नमेंट सिविक्स, क्लास 6. यस्टरडे वी हैव डिस्कस्ड व्हाट इज गवर्नमेंट, व्हाट आर द फंक्शंस ऑफ गवर्नमेंट. टूडे वी विल डिस्कस व्हाट वॉज सफरेज. सफरेज मीन्स राइट टू वोट. सफरेज मीन्स राइट टू वोट. यू विल बी सरप्राइज टू नो दैट everyone did not get the right to vote in the world altogether. People had to fought for this. American women got right to vote in 1920. UK women got right to vote in 1928. Both American and UK women fought for this. All over Europe and USA, women and poor had to fight for participation in government. Women struggle to vote got strengthened during First World War. During First World War, when man was away to fought the war, women took the responsibility of all the work that earlier considered as man's work. After that, women got confident that if they can do all the work that were supposed as men's work, why should they are not having the right to vote? So they struggled for it a lot, and after a movement which is called as suffrage movement, women in UK and America got right to vote in 1920 and 1928. Now we are going to understand what is universal adult franchise. Universal adult franchise means all adults in the country who are 18 and above years old given right to vote. All over the world, everybody has not got the right to vote altogether. They had to fought for this, as I told you earlier. But in India, after the independence, everybody got right to vote, which is known as universal adult franchise. When Gandhiji came in India, he was very surprised to see that in India, only the rich person or educated person were allowed to vote. Gandhiji was against it and he raised his voice. He wanted that everybody should got right to vote. That's why Gandhiji wrote in the Young India Journal in 1931 that every Indian who work for the country with honesty should have right to vote. Gandhiji also said that literacy and economic status should not be the criteria of giving right to vote. So Gandhiji decided that after independence, every citizen in India will get right to vote. In India, everybody is equal, and that's why every citizen of India, whether he is boy or girl, or poor, rich, Hindu, Muslim, Sikh, Christians, everybody has right to vote. This is known as universal adult franchise. As all of you know that India is a democracy. India is a representative democracy. So in India, everybody has right to vote. Thank you. Now my chapter is complete. Hope you enjoyed it.